some weight at the back here. The Sunwall will get it down the ground. On the kicker. Hand pass was excellent from Hurd, and kicker has slammed it through for a goal. Well played, Denham. Gee, he's been a good player. On the long. This is Michael Long. He'll look up there for Salmon. Salmon at the back. Chipping across with Simons was good play. Now Hurd. Hurd steadies, and James Hurd, cool as a cucumber, puts it through. Great play. Further field, that was regressed. Evans, Guy McKenna, in towards McIntosh. Now, will it sit for him? Ashley McIntosh, he's very, very quick. He races in the goal and slams it right through the middle. Eagles in front.
The margin is just 4 points, the Bombers leading. They've had 27 scoring shots to 18. Sumich in the middle's got it. This to put the Eagles back in front. A goal.
Big chance for the Bombers. This could be their last hurrah. He's coming away with it as Hills. Now the racehorse, Buick, lead back himself in. On the left foot, he brings it to the half-forward line. Some pushing. Oh, great mark. Wallace. Now he's got to kick it quickly. Salmon is one out. He's got to kick it now. While Salmon is there, he's got a chance. Salmon at the back. Oh, free kick, Salmon. He was held. Lurban saw the look on the face of Kevin Sheehy. Paul Salmon has to kick this goal to put the Bombers in front. Salmon kicks. It's good. Bombers in front. They lead by 2 points. Look at Kevin Sheedy.
Time out. The siren sounds. Oh, what a game. Essendon are back in the six. Paul Salmon kicked his only goal in the last minute to win the game. Look at Kevin Sheedy.
Back towards the kickoff line. Love it.